What I do is a mix of algorithm development and practical work. Although some of the work we do is theory, we also like to put a big emphasis on specific test stands that are of industrial relevance. The recent research is focused on autonomous helicopter. So this is our outdoor helicopter. And we've basically modified this RC helicopter in a number of ways. So the avionics system provides an embedded computer and a bunch of sensors, including gyros, accelerometers, GPS, magnetometer. And these sensors are key for the system to be able to sense its configuration. So what we have now is we have it in manual mode, and the sticks directly influence the swash plate, which then controls the orientation of the helicopter. And so if I flick a switch here, then it'll turn it into computer control mode. And now you can see that when I orient the helicopter, the swash plate reacts on its own without the pilot having to do anything. So if it moves to the right, then the swash plate will orient in an appropriate direction to provide the torque to restore the hover configuration. What we're seeing are trajectories of the so-called roll and pitch angles. So you can see the trajectories being logged here on the screen. So this is going to sit on the ground, and there's a radio link, including Wi-Fi link to the base station that we've got set up right now. And being able to interact with the helicopter, provide it reference signals and so on, and keep track of the pilot controls. These are all key components to the autopilot system.